Let's check the unit of measurement. We need centimeters. Let's do it again. Here, we will change it to centimeters. Here, it can be anything. The most important is for system units to be correct. Merge again. Okay, let's open it. Delete the excess, like that. Let's take a look. So, well, here we need to probably, yeah. Let me copy it. It's already good here, dense grid. We don't need it so dense, though. Let me reduce it a little. Let's separate these parts then. We will edit them separately. These two. Let's take a look here. Okay, the inner part too. Select it this way. Separate it. And these two. And here we need more. Let's separate it as well. Okay, these little things. We're separating them as well. Here, let's take this separately. And let's increase it a little. Doing the same thing here. Then we're gonna do it manually. So, what we have now? Let's change it a little. Let's do this right away. Doing the same thing here. Then we are removing the rough sides. They are adjacent to the wall. Okay then. Then we need to do a little, it's okay, selection. Here. This way. How much we have? 25. Let's try to shorten it. Selecting it like that. We can try it one more time. But I would leave it like this. Let's select this manually. We got the axis. One more time then. Like that. And on the inside, doing it like that. Okay, let's leave it this way. Okay, let's leave it this way, cleaning this up a little too. Okay. Doing it here like that. Yeah, that's good. The axis was fixed. Let's do it like this and here. Delete as well, but not too much. Not too much, because there really isn't much here. Well, the ones that do not affect the shape. We need to fix it a little too. Let's do it like that. And again. Let's take a look. Delete this too. And this. Do we have extra points? Okay, that's good. Let's see how it looks. Yeah, we need to fix it here. Like smoothing. Let's try to pick it by ID here. That's it. Leaving it like this. New layer. Let's do the others quickly. These ones. So, here we use Turbo Smooth. Yes, it has slightly decreased here. Let's take a look at this one. Right, let's leave one iteration to make the highlights look good. We can delete this. The same here. The same here. Selecting it like that. And here as well. Yeah. Deleting this and the inner part. The inner part, we definitely don't need it. Deleting it like this. And this too. Can do it here. Let's select these two, like that. And then, yeah, this is good. And this, let's check it. I see. Here we will not really change anything as well. Okay, we can. Let's see how much we have. 5,000. Okay. It's actually not that much. Like that. not trying to do anything here anymore. Here, let's select. Yeah, great. Okay, let's leave it like this. Okay, moving on. Turbo smooth, 700. That's good. Turbo smooth here as well. Here I think, yeah, one is enough. Okay, here we will need to, let's isolate it and let's see what we can add. Yeah, you can delete it here. Let's delete here. We can try to, let's delete this. And here we can try to, let's delete this. And here as well. Like that. Yeah, that's it. Okay, this part. Let's take a look. Don't see a point in adding anything. Back to this tape. Here. Yeah, good. Okay, moving on. Let's take a look at this. One is not enough. We need two. Let's try to, okay. Let's try to, okay, we don't have much. Let's try to select this way. Let me take double check it. This, right? Okay, this is good. So, like that. Let's try it. Delete this. Yeah, great. Delete this as well. With this, we need turbo smooth. One will be enough, I think. Okay, then. 1000 here, not really gonna look into it. Let's try this. Yeah, it's smooth now. It's okay that they are little angular. Okay, convert to editable poly. Done. And here we have, let's see. Okay. Convert to editable poly. It's a little angular, actually. Okay, then. Select everything. Attaching these parts. 35. Not much. It's smooth here. Need to work on that a little sharp. Five triangles. Okay, let's leave it like this. Okay, here. Let's take a look. Let's separate these parts. Like that. Like that. Let's start with this one. Here we need to delete and like that. Delete here. Like that. Is it not like that? Iteration. Okay, here. Great, yeah, let's leave it like this. Turbo smooth. Let's take a look. Is it open? Okay then. Okay then. Is it in the radius? Okay, here. Let's take a look. The same then. Let's do it separately. Detach. We'll remove it then. Enhancing it a little. Yeah. Yeah, like that. And on the inside as well. In fact, we don't need this inner radius. Okay, let's leave it like this. We'll see. Choosing this. Okay, here we have done. Okay, let's see this. Let's not do this in order not to have these long rectangles. Leave it like this. That's enough. We are done with this, and let's remove it for now. And with this, the same thing with this. And with this, the same thing with this. Zooming out. Yeah, I think it will be all together. Okay, here. Okay, here, detach with a tap. So let's try to work with this separately. So that is it, right? There are no small details here. Okay, then. Okay. Open it from this side. Do it like that. In order. This. Okay, we'll leave some here. How much? 3 by 3. Deleting this. Done. Okay. Okay. Yeah, that's good. One is not enough. One is not enough. Okay, good. Wait, here. Here is. Let's do the same here. Never mind. Yeah, that's enough. Okay, and this. And this then. Deleting this. Okay, now on the inside. Let's try it like that. hear this. Like that. Yeah, let's leave it like this. No point in anything else. I think it's all good. Okay. This thing. And this. Okay, let's use turbo smooth and then turbo reverse. Okay, let us duplicate. I want to look at the difference. Okay, saving. Saving in this folder. Let me just rename it. So let's try to do this, this, and that. Okay, let's see. Doesn't make that much of a difference. So we need Okay. It will be the same. So we can okay. We don't need this right now. And let's leave it like that. Yeah, let's leave it like that. Looks decent. Okay, then. Saving. It goes there. Hiding it. And then so, what's we are left with? Okay, here then. Let's separate it. Turbo smooth. Poly. The lower part, it seems to me, is also flat. Like that. And let's yeah, I guess. Let's leave it like this. It could be done the same here. But no. Let's delete this. Okay. And here as well. Okay, here. Let's not select too much. We need to see how much polygons there are. Let's find out. Yeah, 15,000. Let's delete here a normal amount. We will not bother too much. The normal amount. We will keep the shape and so let's leave the ones on the sides. Leave this. And what do we have here? Let's try to select this way. I don't know. Okay, here we can do it manually. Yeah, good. And here. So here, let me save it again. We can isolate this selection. Okay, let's see. Yeah, let's do it. Here. Well, 200 polygons. It's fine, leave it. We are back. Here we have 24. Well, for this smooth shape, it will do. We leave it like this. That's it. Great. Now, okay, what's happening? Okay, let's move on. I clicked something and now scroll doesn't work. Let's see. Convert to editable mesh. 157. Okay, I think in this case it's acceptable. Well, separately. The only thing here is because of this metal tube. Okay, this will do. Here we have such a smooth shape. Let's leave it like this. These days, it's okay. And moreover, it will be possible to show in close-up that everything is fine here. Let's rename it then. Let's put a prefix here. Okay, and this. This three. Let's put a prefix. Name it this way. Okay, now unwrap. Let's do poly now. Unwrap again. Let's take a look.